All right, so our next objective. Wait, what the fuck is this? Side mission vehicle drop off.
Oh, great, Rebel Ops, just what we didn't want.
How big is the map that we're given? Three areas. Western Precinct. Ooh, let's go for spotting. Side mission, spotting. Decrease the time between the use of the skill spotting and another rebel.
Dude, we never used
Damn it. Yeah, no, we never did that. Ah, fuck. What was this one?
I think we did it once, and it's because it was a giant building, and I said, look, this will just help us know if they're on the other floors or not. Because the drone wasn't doing it.
Seriously. What's this one? Talk with a rebel contact.
Well, I guess we're going to go talk with the rebel contact.
Yeah, let's go talk to the rebel concac. Fuck. Wait. Wrong one. There we go. Let's take some motorcycles. Look badass in this one.
God damn, that's far away.
Let's roll. No, it's not. Where did you go? Oh, fuck yeah. Helicopter. Completely forgot you had the helicopter still.
Nope.
I just watched that explode.
I knew we came in too hot.
All right, I'll drive.
Yep. Let's get into the Subaru. No, this is not Subaru. This is a fucking Chevy fucking Silverado, I want to say.
That's correct. Fuck your civilians.
Ooh.
We're not here.
Whoa! Pause right there. Them Duke boys got themselves into a lot of trouble again.
that's some Thelma and Louise shit right there.
Seriously?
That's when them ghost girls decided, fuck it, the road is pussy. Yeah. Oh, objective nearby. We might as well.
Let's go fuck these assholes up. Wait, what are we supposed to do here? Hold on.
Start the broadcast. Join.
Oh, god damn it.
Place the broadcast is up in the tower.
I got a second target. Oh, yeah.
These guys. Dude, they're elite snipers, so that's bad. They have...
Really?
Red dots, yeah. There, his aim is infallible. Apparently not that infallible. You just shot him in the skull. Probably I could shoot the second one, because if he turns around, we're fucking done.
That's one less bad guy.
And there's a third guy walking up there now.
Oh, you got him! Dang it.
First.
Let's do something about that.
Where's the stairs? Oh, there are the stairs.
Actually, you know what? Before I go up here and fuck with that thing at all, I'm setting mines in the road.
That's what I did. I set one thing in mine.
It's a C4, not a mine.
Still. How do I set the C4 off again?
You have to hold the button.
Okay. Oh, hold on. That reminds me. Let me set some more C4 all over the place. Just in case.
Just for the record, if you're wondering why I'm shooting at all the civilians, it's so they jump out of their cars.
I've got the C4 primed. Let
me
place a 9 over here.
Whoa, dude!
I told you I'm shooting all the civilians out of their cars so it blocks traffic.
That is
these
true,
guys
too.
Are horrible for setting off mine.
Demo's primed.
Okay, I got one more C4. Place it somewhere else.
Alright.
I've got the C4.
And a sniper rifle for these guys holding. Oh, killed a civilian. Someone went over one of the mines. I fucking warned you guys. No, they blew
you
up
mean the explosion?
Oh, these guys are
Whoa!
Using 50 cals.
Wait, seriously?
Yeah, seriously, I'm looking at one of their guns right now. It's a B. It's called a BFG 50A. It's a 50 cal.
Nice.
Well, what the hell? I'll give it a try.
Hold on, let me drop some mines. Oh shit! What the fuck? Okay.
I can't modify it, so it's loud as shit.
Nope, I'm good at that. Okay, this motherfucker needs to go the fuck away.
I need to redo my fucking...
There you go. Get off your... No, get the... Oh, goddamn idiot.
Dude, this thing has two scopes on it.
Fucking idiots.
I'm deadly serious about that.
Okay, they're getting out of their cars. We got a pileup, by the way.
Good, that was the point.
Dropping some mines.
Yeah, me too. Alright, I'm gonna start setting this thing before the fucking civilians start to fuck this up any worse. Alright, it begins.
Time to rattle the cages a little. Hey, assholes. Quit yanking your dicks and show us what you're made of, if you've got the guts. Stay close to the tower. We need to keep it defended.
Here they come.
And I got fucking mold!
Yeah, that looked bad.
Where are you at?
In the tower.
Thank you. Running up now.
This is not a very secure position, I'm just gonna warn you. They can all see me.
Yeah.
You think you're tough? Ask El Sueño and the rest of those Santa Blanca pricks who kick their asses.
Damn, they're smashing into each other, something fierce. I'm putting grenades downstairs. I don't know where you're at exactly, but...
I'm down here.
I'm just saying, watch out. I'm throwing grenades at all their cars.
Understandable.
Because they are creating something...
What the fuck? Dude, chopper. I was... Oh, it's a chopper? I'm right under you, by the way.
Okay.
They are in mass.
Yeah, they just shot my drone out of midair.
Wow, they're assholes.
Yeah, they did it in one shot, too. I'm getting lit.
Oh.
And not in the good way.
Okay, cool.
Damn, that was close.
Stay down. It's pretty much stay down.
I'm pitching grenades down there. Come on, you fucks. That chopper is gonna suck. Fuck, he's nailing me. I gotta get off the top floor.
Hold on.
I'm getting. Fuck, I can't get any fucking breathing room, dude. I'm down.
Let me take out this chopper. Because he's the one that's been fucking lighting me up. So. Oh, God.
Just don't take too long. There's two.
I gotta get up to you first. There you are. Come on, heal, boy. God dang it! You were right in the open for the second strafe for the helicopter got me. Okay, so. Wow, that's a very fucking precarious Alright, I'm gonna. Let's do that again, because that actually seems like a fucking challenge now. In fact, they put us right back here.
Los extranjeros are holding this radio tower. Let's do something about that.
Good call. See if you can draw them out of the gate.
Oops.
Take him down.
Fucker. Snake eyes looking motherfucker. Whoa. Bad guys.
Help.
Oddly enough, that guy took a while to die. Hold on.
I don't know if I would say oddly enough, but...
I'm planting, not C4, I'm just going to plant some mines all over the place.
I'm going to keep them from walking up the tower.
Yeah. We got another bad guy coming up. They've spotted.
It's just a couple of guys in a truck, nothing serious. It's even a dad.
There they go. And why couldn't I deploy my fucking... My grenade launcher could not deploy. Shit, I just killed a civilian.
Yay. They had it coming. I just killed one too.
Another univag coming up.
I know. And he ran me over. So I'm under their car.
Oh, god damn it. Mounted gun, I take it?
Okay, so we're not even kind of doing well.
No, this is a fucking... This is a challenge in its own right. Alright. Kinda like this. Flashbang, div lure, frag grenade, C4, mine. Tango down. Whoa! Bitch started shooting at me!
That lot of good it did him.
Oh, no, seriously.
Blew his fucking skull off. Okay, this time at least we don't have Unidad trying to fucking alert on us, so.
Yep, placing a mine down over here.
I'm creating something of a roadblock.
That tango's done. Okay. Three mines placed on that side. Going up to second floor.
I thought we were done with y'all.
Whoa! I'm gonna set some mines down here.
Wait, let me place a mine.
My last three mines are gonna be set down here.
Yo, I'm placing a mine over here. I'm placing a mine for a Sicario friend.
Okay, I'm heading back to the base now.
Oh yeah.
Alright. Lighting this shit up now.
My bad, it's Sonny.
Okay, hold on. Let me get the frag grenades up. Let's turn this fucking thing on and get some guys' radio broadcast up. Whoop-de-fucking-do.
Yeah, here we go.
Time to rattle the cages a little. Hey, assholes. Quit yanking your dicks and show us what you're made of. If you've got the guts.
If you've got the guts. Boy, here they come en masse. Your time
is up. That was sick. I just watched that thing tip over. They have a tank.
Good news is they hit like 10.
They have a tank! They have a tank! Jesus fuck.
It hit like every single mine. It's over.
Yeah, and I'm down because of the tank.
What the fuck are you? Just below?
Right at the stairs.
I see you.
God damn.
Must have hit you quick, because we fucked that thing up in no time.
Nice. Yep.
Oh, here comes wave two. Ask El Sueño and the rest of those lock-up pricks who kicked their ass. This is a message for Los Extranjeros. Your time is up. Surrender
or die. The choice is yours. There we go. There, balls. We got chopper inbound.
Chopper. Yep, I'm getting fucked up by it. He's got me locked.
How far off is the chopper?
I killed the gunner, I think. Because the shooting has stopped. More enemies coming in. I mean, in mass, boy.
Okay. Oh, wow, they... Gotta go down.
No more games, boy. I'll see you at the end of this.
Okay, come on. Come on. There you are. Think. Nope. Missed. Try this again. Katink. Got it.
Good shot. Down he goes. There they come again.
See him.
Grenade out.
A little too late. I got my launcher out. That's all that matters. What matters in this world? Grenade launchers.
And I just grenaded myself because the fucking detection on this is shit sometimes. I have a grenade, guys.
Oh, jeez! Okay. Got them.
I took care of that.
Last one coming up.
One's below us or something.
Yeah, one's below us. Oh, he's right there! Oh, hey! Hey, guy.
Tank coming.
Okay, hold on. Switching again.
He just nailed the shit out of me.
Oh, and he got me! Oh, God. I'm out. I'm down for the count. Thank you! That actually helped out a lot.
10 seconds. We only have to survive another 10 seconds.
God dang it.
Uh-huh.
Oh, grenades. Those are grenades.
Dude, a bunch of rebels just, like, appeared up here.
Yeah, what the fuck is up with... Okay, cool. Cool. We're still stuck in between a rock and a hard place, though.
Fuck it, fight them.
God damn it. Who the fuck just lit me up? Oh, people in the back. Okay, there's people in the back that just lit me up, and I'm down for the count again. And there's also a helicopter that's got me poised. Okay, thank you. I'm gonna kill that goddamn helicopter because that's the thing that got me. Oh, that thing's better leaving. Where are you going, buddy? The party's over here.
We're raining hell on that chopper, but I just ran out of bullets.
There's an ammo stash back here.
I got the guy shooting, so it can't shoot anymore.
Good.
So it's just basically circling us
there
for
we go.
No reason.
It's down now. I gotta shoot you on that one.
Well, sucks to be him.
Who the fuck is... Oh, there's people... God damn. They really don't want us to be up
tower
here.
With us now. Fuck. Probably not anymore,
oh!
But it was.
Who the fuck just sniped at me? There's a sniper on the ground that just took me out again. And I'm below you on the second level, by the way. Thank you. I love being healed remotely.
Well, I'm in a pretty good spot where they don't really have a clean line of sight on me, and I prefer to keep it that way.
Understandable.
Lest we have to restart again. Oh, they killed my sniper. What the fuck, bros? God damn, okay. Different more fucking vehicles, dude. We need to get the fuck out of here, probably.
Yeah.
I hope that tank's still good, because we fucking need to get the shit fuck out of here. It probably isn't, but...
Oh, that's where that motherfucker car is. There it is. Now it's gone.
Oops, don't do that. Shit.
Hold on, let me reload.
And it won't let me pick my gun back up. Fantastic. This is
the gun
destroyed.
That you... Hold on. I'm just getting a weird glitch. Okay. Where are you?
This only has 9 bullets in it. That's helpful.
We got another car coming.
Fuck, it's a wreck yard out here, dude.
Hang on, oh, God. Okay. Let's go to Extraction Alpha.